Walker did her job. Got a card A and B, just wasn't enough to start the line for step. Keep in mind, ladies, whole shot wins count for the summit.
Thank you. with Jason Lee, winner in Pro Boost. Jason, winning in the PDRA, winning at Norwalk, doing it on Memorial Day weekend. It's got to be special. Talk to me about it.
Oh, yeah. Awesome deal. It's our first PDRA win. Norwalk's a local track for me. I live about an hour from here. My wife and one of my daughters was able to come. Her boyfriend and my wife's dad was able to make it as well. So very cool to win in front of family and obviously friends. I couldn't be happier. I mean, we had to go through the number one in points, the number two in points, and the number one qualifier to get in the winner's circle. So very good win for us, and hopefully we can keep the momentum going.
Definitely so, man. Congratulations. When's the next race for you in PDRA and in NMCA?
I think the next race for PDRA is MIR, which I think that's the next race on our schedule. And then I'm not sure what we're doing after that. We kind of take it race by race. So we are trying to make a move here in the points with PDRA and hopefully squeeze out a championship here towards the end.
Definitely on the move doing that. Thank you, Jason, for your time and congratulations.
Thank you much.